There's a connection between lead exposure from sources like paint in old houses, old water pipes, polluted soil, and early brain development. We can't see it, but we can test for it. It's time to draw the line on lead. Don't let lead hold them back. If you suspect that your child has been exposed, ask your child's doctor for a blood test. This is a public service message from KDHE.